Welcome home, speak. Very well, then take note. Farewell, Ashmay the Flame.
Grant me death. Undo my shackles. Oh. Oh, then it's true. A champion of ash as I live and breathe. To be in your presence is a great honor. I am Njol of Londor, a pilgrim, as you can see, only somehow I failed to die as was ordained. Well, perhaps my calling lies elsewhere. Say, Champion of Ash, how does the idea of taking me into your service strike you? I was once a sorcerer. Surely I can be of use. Oh, I am honored, truly. I should be dead, yet you have granted me purpose anew. I, Yol of Londor, do solemnly swear myself to you.
another Nana disappeared.
The Granton carries a cage. He ever has his cage.
And Nana's never coming back. So come into the cage and become Nana's shade. Another Nana disappears.
The grand E.
And Nana's so come into the.
Thank you.
Aha, unkindled, are we? Welcome to my abode. I am Cornix, an old pyromancer. A crow in his cage, as you see now. But here we are, an encounter for the ages. I hear the unkindled make for fine vessels. Care to learn some pyromancies from this old man? Ah, most wise. A chance encounter should not be squandered. To reiterate, I am Cornix of the Great Swamp. The pleasure is mine. Ah, there you are, unkindled one. I wish to express my gratitude for trusting the lowly pyromancer and allowing me to gaze upon this majestic flame. As promised, I will impart pyromancies to you. But first, you'll need a flame of your own. Careful you don't burn yourself with it. Be gone for long. What is a teacher without a pupil? Oh, our champion of Ash, welcome home. This pilgrim, with a debt in death, hardly deserves to behold this divine flame. And I never would have, had you not taken me into your service. I thank you dearly for this, and assure you of my leal service. Then shall we begin? Bearer of the dark sign, let your true strength shine. Be safe, champion of Ash.
Unkindled, are we? And fast on the trail of the Lord's absconded? Then these red eyes are for you. Use them to pillage embers and briefly heighten your strength for your duty. What else are unkindled ashes good for?
Becoming the Lord of Cinder. If substantiation be thy want, set thine eyes upon my charred corpse. This sad cadaver, no need to be coy. Have a closer look. Listen, this might pique thy... Before I was a Lord of Cinder, I was astute the process of extracting and co-a forbidden art that once left up. Tis an art that grants powers once thought most transposing kilns were lost with Corland. If thou happenst upon a transposing kiln, now, do not be a...
How may I... Ashen One.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.